Yeah, I came through the Tottenham Hotspur Education and Football Development Centre. So it was more of more work than football. So it was just, if you work, then you play. So yeah.